John, choreography by Jason Gilkison, and special thanks to Brent Street Performing Arts Centre. And now, back.